Morning, well, it's Hippy Trev here. Well, the rain's all gone for the moment. Beautiful clear skies. Let's hope it holds that way, because I've got a big trip coming. Roll the intro.
Hi, Hippy Trev here, and welcome to my channel. Hope you get something out of it.
Hey, well, Hippy Trev here. So I'm going to head over to Shelby's this morning and pick her up, and she's going to jump on her bike, and we're going to go out riding for a little while, which will be really cool. This is my new helmet cam. I'm gonna try this out. I don't know how good it's gonna work, so I'll give that a try on the way over to Shelby's and see how we go. And okay, so as you all know, in about 5 days' time, I'm gonna be on the bike heading down to my mate Pete's place. At this stage, I'm only going to Pete's and hang there for a few days and then pretty much turn around and coming home again. For reasons I don't really need to explain at the moment, but that's sort of the plan. I don't think I'll be going any further than that. I am sort of on a timeline with things up here, and also, yes, Alistair, the weather. It'll end up being too bloody cold to be riding around Victoria, so I'm going to turn around, put my tail between my legs, and I'm going to go home. So, anyway, Welch, I'll catch you when me and Shelby are out there on the road. Cheers, Welch, later.
And I've got my new GoPro-y thing there, so all right, we're going to fill up and head over. We're going to go riding. Knees in the breeze, peoples. Let's get this show on the road. leave your saddlebag here, come undone.
Oh.
Yeah, you gotta look in your mirrors a bit more often. I couldn't catch you. Downtown Gayndah. Shelby's just putting her bike where it's supposed to be. And it's about 37 degrees here. It's pretty bloody warm at the moment, so. Anyway, we're gonna go and have a bit of a walk around town and come back and then head home. Check you later, worlds. Bye. Shelby, to get her jacket done up. A common mistake every biker makes. Oh shit.
There we have it, world.
That was a day out in the bikes with Shelby and me. She's just pulled in the front there. And that's the day is done. She's done. How do you feel?
Stuffed.
Yeah, I've done a few hours. Rightio, world, just our stump for the day. We've had our knees in the breeze for quite a few hours, so stay safe. Catch you later. Knees in the breeze. Cheers, world. Bye.